application of Christian discipleship, you bring the message. That should be strength enough for you to say, well, I'm lost and I need Jesus as my Savior. It was through Jesus Christ that salvation was given to us, those who believe. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. If there's one in our midst who has not given your life to Christ, you may come now. Accept this invitation. Believe that God has raised Jesus from the dead. Will you come? Will you come? This is your opportunity. Will you come? While the blood is still running warm in your veins, take advantage of it. Take advantage of it. Come now. Come now. The Lord is calling for the lost. If he makes his appearance right now, will you be able to go back with him? Will you come? Will you come? God bless you. God keep you.